Star Wars Pinball, Star Wars Rebels. I think this is based off of the animated show. Oh, Sony platformers pack with Jack, Ratchet, and Sly would make good tables. Sly Cooper would make a great table. Jack, and so would Jack and Daxter and Ratchet and Clank. Hit the flashing lamp for a skill shot. Let's see what that means. Didn't get it.
I need to be ready to take off, or none of us stands a chance.
Yeah, I don't know any of these characters or anything. Let's go with Zeb if we can. Can we get the Zeb?
Hurry. Yeah. That thing's not a Wookiee.
Haven't you ever seen a rare hairless Wookiee before?
Oh, looks like I have to kill the stormtrooper. Yeah, or like Crash Bandicoot pinball tables. That would be cool too.
Yeah, it's just something about the feel.
I'm not a super fan of The Last of Us like most people, but any sort of zombie survival might be good on a pinball table. What am I? Am I just supposed to kill? Oh, there's two of them left. Come on, Eric, you can do this.
Oh, that fool Lassat's gonna get himself killed.
Got it. I got. Hits left. Oh, I have to shoot the leader on the platform. Oh, it seems I have to kill the smaller ones. Or dispatch them. I don't know if I'm actually killing them with this pinball. But I have to get them out of the way so I can go up that ramp. And hit the head honcho.
Needs a little something.
El Patron.
I was inspired.
Oh well. I did okay, I guess.
We're not exactly anything. We're a crew, a team. In some ways, a family.
Well, every little bit helps.
That was some fine
shooting.
Yeah,
skill shot.
I need to be ready to take off or none of us stands a chance.
Oh, I get another million? Did I do it? Oh, I can't do Zeb again.
Hurry!
Let's do the Inquisitor.
I still sense
that.
The Jedi and his Padawan within my grasp.
Shoot him with explosions? He sure looks like a bad dude. How the hell? This middle ramp is a pain in the ass to get to.
Got it!
Got him.
Is that really all you've got?
Just shoot him two more times. Come on. Yeah! Oh, what was that? Did it just arm the explosive or something? Let's go. Do I have to go on the far ramps there?
A team. In some ways, a family.
Set a new record. I have to keep going. What did I say?
I need to be ready to take off, or none of us stands a chance.
7 million's not that much in pinball.
That ain't what I see.
I meant 700 million. Sly pinball table would be so great. You can go on missions.
Bean. I see.
Maybe there can be some sneaking stuff like stuff.
I have encountered a rebel cell.
Finished.
Punch it.
Go for the Inquisitor again.
I still sense the Jedi and his Padawan within my grasp.
Just set the detonator.
Save my progress? No, I have to hit him three times. Really have to slow it down in order to aim it up there. Let's see. Whoop. Yeah! Alright, getting my pinball chops back.
Is that really all you've got?
Not far enough.
Detonate.
Oh, that was it. Now I go straight up again. Come on. Yeah.
Got it.
Deal with that, bro.
Is that really all you've got?
Now what? Get to that side one. Oh.
Set the detonate.
Snap. Did I do it?
Pretty gutsy move,
oh.
Kid.
Carabast.
It's a trap completed. 8 million. I did it. How's that feel, Inquisitor?
I have encountered a rebel cell.
I feel so much better about doing stuff in pinball than I do, than I ever did in a Dark Souls game.
Grab a crate, pull your weight.
Dark Souls is that sort of game where everyone's like, yeah, it's really hard, but when you finally get it, you know, when you finally beat the boss, you feel so good. Or the sense of achievement is you know, overwhelming.
Needs a little something.
In pinball, though.
Next time they make a move, we'll be waiting for them to snuff out that spark before it
catches
fire.
About a Dark Souls pinball table.
Well, every little bit helps.
They're not gonna come for me. People don't do that.
Pinball sort of is like Dark Souls. It's very demanding, and it's not very forgiving if you don't have the skill. And if you don't know what you're doing, you just flail around with the flippers for a while, just like Dark Souls. Alright, we'll play this once more.
These rebels are getting stronger.
Yeah, I agree wholeheartedly. Dark Souls is tedious, more than difficult. I've played a lot of difficult games, and I like a lot of difficult games. Dark Souls,
I have encountered.
I've said it a million
cell.
Times. I was so psyched for Demon's Souls when it came out. Got the collector's edition. And just couldn't get with it.
Come along, Lothrite.
Couldn't care less. And then all the Souls games gained in popularity. I tried one of them. I think I tried the original Demon's Souls. Then I tried Bloodborne. Or Dark Souls, rather. Then I tried Bloodborne. I can do without this game. Salt and Sanctuary is cool. I do like that game. That's available on the PlayStation Network. We have a controversial review of that game
later.
That you can read or watch on YouTube.
Well, every little bit helps.
Spectre 2, get the kid aboard!
I think the short story
exactly
of that
anything.
Review is that
we're a crew, a team.
Curtis thought it should have innovated a little bit more than it did.
Hurry! Okay,
let's
you caught me. I give up.
Kanan and Ezra,
Ezra.
Or Kanan and Ezra?
Working on it.
Does he have a force? Friggin' Dennis the Menace shooter?
Gotcha!
Slingshot?
Buckethead.
Buckethead? Reminds me of C-Lab. Mailbox head.
Do or do not. There is no try.
What? Can you just use Yoda like that? Got that. Does that go up more? Come on.
Do or do not. There is no try.
There we go. Okay.
Here's a little something.
Aren't those?
Do or do not. There is no try.
I feel like I'm hitting the correct ramps. Huh?
No, this whole mission thing is nuts.
Well, every little bit helps.
Prepare to board.
Oh, come on.
We're not exactly anything. We're a crew, a team, in some ways a family.
This is a restricted area.
Tell it to my face!
So what's the plan, kid? You're gonna use the Force?
Sure, why not?
I have encountered a rebel cell.
I think what I see.
Bean.
I haven't watched any of these shows, but honestly, they're probably fine. I have nothing against them, I just never figured a way to watch them.
Finished! Time for a miracle.
Extra ball, yeah! Now, do I actually have to activate something to get the extra ball?
Every little bit helps.
Apparently, I do.
Spectre 1 to Ghost! We're leaving!
Alright. Good job. Next, we'll do another Star Wars one. Oh no, we already did The Force Awakens and Might of the First Order last time. Sure, let's do the classic Star Wars tables. And then we'll move on to some other ones.
Strikes back.
rebellion needs you.
Oh, all I have to do is hit that stupid thing up there, the sentry. The probe droid. You ready?
Kill shot.
Got it. And then I can get an extra like 10 million if I get it in the middle. Oh. Missed it. At one point I was really, really good at this table. Because this came out a while ago.
We have thousands of probe droids searching the galaxy. You must complete the training.
Oh, the Jedi training is tough.
What is it, General?
It spins through that one lane really fast.
The Force. Yes.
I'd like to show off the training. It's pretty cool. You have to do the blindfolded Jedi stuff. Blindfolded lightsaber test that he does in the movie, Luke. Ah. Oh, Jedi training is lit. Alright, it is lit. That's a lit thing to do. Let's get in there, you ready? Alright. Cut to the Jedi training. No clue how to do this. No clue. Yeah, I'm gonna see if there's a table guide that will tell me how to do it. I don't care about scenes. Oh, Jedi training. Oh, no. I actually beat Darth Vader once upon a time. Skill shot. Jedi training. Okay. Deflect the blast of the training remote for increasing awards. Use the flipper and the launch button to control the lightsaber. So when it goes to the left, I have to go to the left. When it goes to the right, I have to go to the right. When it goes up, I have to press the launch button. I see. Okay. That's easier.
I have felt it.
This table has a lot to do, as far as value goes. There's movie scenes. There are a ton of different movie scenes. I think for the movie scenes, I just have to hit the middle button over and over and over. Oh no!
Now all I gotta do is find this Yoda.
If he even exists. Come on, I almost got the training. Almost got it. TwoTrainingsOneBall.com. Here we go. Get in there. This time I'm really gonna do it. See, I was thinking I had to go opposite of where the probe was. Alright, here we go. Got it. See, kids, this is why you read your instruction manual. Boom.
Extra ball you should get.
There's an extra ball, huh? Maybe I'll try to get it. I know I should get it, Yoda. I'm trying. Oh, there's a mini flipper in the bottom right. I didn't even see that. Damn, that was a pretty good ball.
Well, your worship, looks like you managed to keep me around for a little while longer.
What is thy bidding? my master.
Skill shot.
Alright, the skill shot is major if I can get it up in there. Damn it. Missed it. Oh well. More training, huh?
Move along.
I'm like on a training streak right now. I feel like my ball is magnetized to that loop-de-loop up there. Looks like the Cloud City boarding station.
What is it, General?
Okay, so what am I going to do first? Am I going to get a movie scene or some training? Let's do
altering the deal.
Vader time.
Pray I don't alter it any further.
I think I have to go off a ramp. Yeah. To go up a ramp and hit him. Or he force destroys it or something.
Don't yeah, let me destroy you.
Vader. Remember the wrestler, the professional wrestler Vader? This guy was cool. He wore what looked like, thinking back on it now, it looked like a red S&M mask or something. It was kind of bizarre, actually, thinking about it, but he certainly had this mask on his face. Similar to the Billy Madison principal wrestler, was he the Great Blob or something? Whoa. Movie scene or something. Something's going on. Saber reward? Let me get that. 700 grand? I'll take it. Is the training lit?
I have felt it.
Jedi training. Here we come. Oh no. What's this? Lightsaber reward, huh? Do I want the saber rewards or what? I only have a couple seconds left on that. Oh well. Let's just get my training done here. Oh, come on, that went right in there. And I got Lando lit up. Damn.
Skill shot. It.
Super skill shot. There we go. Tell me I got the super skill shot. No? Oh, I have to hold it. Damn it, damn it. Oh, what? What? Oh, come on. I was there. That's BS. Now I have to hit the training spinner 700 more times. Pinball's tough because it's like a marathon game. A good pinball run's gonna last you like a few hours. And it's also interesting because over that time it just naturally builds in tension. Because you know, in general, the longer your ball is on the table, the more you're gonna score. And the higher your score rewards are going to be. So there's that pressure that builds over time. It's like a pressure cooker.
Oh no. We'll never get it out now.
What is it, General? I have felt it.
I just started reading Harry Potter for the first time, that whole series of books. I tried when I was younger, didn't really care.
You said you wanted to be around when I
made
a
never
mistake.
Cared growing
well,
this could
up. Be it, sweetheart.
But my wife and I made a deal where for every Harry Potter book I read, she will agree to watch a season of Lost.
Kill shot.
So, yeah, we're doing that. And I gotta say, Harry Potter pinball table would be pretty cool. There'd be some pretty cool stuff you can do with Hogwarts, and with the fact that it's a video game, you could do a lot with ghosts and stuff, and special effects. Quidditch, you could even have a Quidditch thing going on. Oh my god, I finally got a scene. So I played one of two ways on this table. Sometimes I just play for scenes, sometimes I play for the training. I want to check it out. So there have been runs where I've gone through like several scenes. I promise. I'm not lying at all. Man. Cannot get this lightsaber. There we go. Okay. Did I get it? I can't see what's lit. Do I have to get in the center? That's the only thing I see blinking. Oh well, that's a decent run. I think we'll just move on to the next classic Star Wars table. Oh, so my new high score. Cool. Watch me move up those rankings there. The Clone Wars and Boba Fett. So we'll do the Clone Wars. Don't know much about this series of shows. Oh, what? What is this? After the Battle of Geonosis, Count Dooku's droid army has seized control of the major hyperspace lanes, separating the Republic from the majority of its clone army. With few clones available, the Jedi generals cannot gain a foothold in the Outer Rim as more and more planets choose to join Dooku separatists. While the Jedi are occupied fighting a war, no one is left to keep the peace. Chaos and crime spread, and the innocent become victims in a lawless galaxy. It's a cool little text scroll. Did not expect that to happen. Whoa. First impressions, this table is very busy. Looks like a lot of combos. Reminds me of the Tesla. What's the skill shot? Come on, you can't make me launch without knowing what the skill shot is. Oh, there's a... Okay. Gotta get my bearing. Ball out? Are you kidding me? Right. Let's see. Extra flippers up there. I gotta get used to that. Man. I'm just really terrible at this. That's okay. I've never played it, so... For almost all of the other tables, I... testing them out before streaming just so I don't look like a complete idiot. So I'm a little knowledgeable of what's on the table. This one I have not tried. Okay, looks like I'm gonna use those up flippers a lot. There's a whole other pinball game to go on up there. And I imagine there's a ton of combos to be done with those. Like that. And that. I've heard from some classic Star Wars fans that the show is actually decent. It goes into some backstories, like I think Count Dooku's backstory is revealed in the show. And General Grievous, maybe? Grievous is cool, because he's part human, I think. Or he's got some human qualities to him. Multi-ball. Multi-ball, okay. I hate screwing up a multi-ball more than I hate screwing up a regular ball. Jackpot. I like that. Well, it's a shame this is my third ball and not my first.
Multi-ball ended.
Come on, get in the council thing. Check out what young Anakin's up to.
The council is ready to receive you.
Let's do the monster.
Looks like we have a new threat to deal with. Hurry, we have to put an end to this monster.
Darth Maul's brother will be your doom, Skywalker.
Oh. Shoot that floating platform.
That sucked. Okay, I'm gonna take a quick break because a phone call came through that I do have to take. So I'm gonna mute the mic and we'll let the game show its table and stuff.
A galaxy divided.
Okay, let's do it. We're back. Went through the table guide a little bit just to see what I can do. And to show you stuff while I was on the phone. We are going to be having a garage sale, and my wife informed me that it was a good idea that I got my PayPal readers. I think I got them from like an Amazon deal or a Slick deal a few years ago. You can get like 2 PayPal readers for free, and if you install them, you get PayPal credit or something. I don't know. But yes, I'm looking forward to having them, so that we may accept credit cards when we sell our junk to other people. I say junk in a loving manner, because I like going to garage sales. I love picking up other people's trash. I like projects. If I get some crappy chairs, I like to strip them and paint them and sand them and all that good stuff. So, yes, one person's trash is truly another's treasure. Here we go! Council. I can see the council.
Ball saved.
The council got to say to me, I'm the best Jedi in the galaxy. Can't tell me nothing.
Ball saved.
Oh, damn, that was terrible. Oh well. Star Wars Clone Wars. Rock Gamer loves it. It's probably really good. I'm very bad at it. And last but not least, in this Star Wars pinball pack, you get a Boba Fett table. Now, back in the day, I was very bad at this. But when I tried it a few days ago, I was actually not terrible. Shoot the lit ramp, what? Screwed that up, that's fine. This has this weird thing that I don't see in many pinball tables. I've seen it before, but not many, where you have to hit the ball really hard to, like, to teeter that seesaw. Well, that was one of the worst balls in my life. Did I do that? Was that a skill shot? Wow. Remind me to never talk about how good I am at the table. Oh, I love that sound effect. I forgot about that. Okay, I totally got that one. Pull the trigger. What? $100,000? That's cool, it's a little roulette table. Never actually seen that. Probably because I never understood what the skill shot was.
Authorized personnel only.
Oh, serious little horn. Try that once more.
We'll meet again, friends.
Ah, not quite.
It is useless for now.
Did I just lose all of my pinball skill in like one phone call? I got so out of the zone. Some cool stuff on this table where you can activate bounties and actually go after monsters and stuff. Oh, that spinner is actually Han Solo up there. I didn't recognize that at first. Oh, Vader's got a mission from it. It's a big exclamation mark over his head. See if I can get to it. Looks like that lit Empire lane is where I need to go. Let's see if I can get in there. Nope. I can get in all the adjacent lanes, if that counts. Adjacent lanes are very, very easy for me. Oh, damn it, I was trying to change the letters down at the bottom. Nope. Oh, it saves my progress, okay. Love that little autosave feature.
I don't think so.
A certain flow you get while playing pinball. If you don't have it,
don't move.
You're done. Oh, can you imagine an infamous pinball table? I know I keep going back to this, but like, man, infamous would be great. There we go. Alright, talk to me, Vader. 30 mil. So you can choose which one you want to go for, and it seems, I imagine that, you know, the harder ones are worth more. It looks like you also gain respect, so there's that variable that apparently you can get respect on this table. Okay. Oh, come on. Yep. I'm doing it. Tracking down this stuff for you. How's it feel, Vader? What is your bidding, my master? Crushed it. Okay. Oh, I have to deliver it? What? How do I deliver it? Is it this flashing one on the left there? Damn! Did so well, too. Great. Oh, sorry. There's also a whip. I've had his, like, little, utility whip go off every once in a while. I don't remember how to trigger that, though. All right, well, we saw...